Thanks to have fun in the week. So I hope it sounds okay for tonight. We're going to do our best to muddle through. What I can guarantee you is that the people putting the music out through all the shit technology will be doing their best job. So I hope you can be the best audience you can be. This is our first guest tonight. He's a fellow Scotsman. I haven't seen him in fucking ages because he had a wee baby. He didn't have a baby. His missus had a baby. But he's a fucking amazing singer. Please put your hands together for Mr. Andrew Farrell. Come on.
Let a seed I watched him grow. Never got too old. Thought it was just a cold. Summer's rules stay the same. Like a shrine in pain. He carried the blame. Strong for the both of us. In our time of need, darkness washed over me. It's too blind to see in the woods from the tree. But you held my hand, pulled me up to stand, one to the man, and the world is strong. You set me free. Stand on their own. When the laughter fades and the tears cascade, you can never trade the memory of our past, even though he's free.
By Joe to make sure I'm quick and not fuck about me basically, so that's why I'm not speaking. Normally I don't shut the fuck up, but I'm tired and I do what Joe tells me. This is a song I wrote that, despite popular belief, is not about beating up your wife. It's just how the song was. I know it sounds really sinister, but she would kick the shit out of me anyway. Like, she's Scottish, she's a fucking head case. So.
Start shouting at the top. top of the hour, school get ugly before the night is through. Mama picks up a frying pan, daddy's clinging on a swimming spoon.
Fucking pleasure to have this man back on the stage, and a great way to start our second show of 2022. I hope he's back here a million more times this year. Please put your hands together one more time. Whiskey jar for Andy Farrell. Come on. Yeah. Amazing. There's some music. Anybody, Lee, you're in charge tonight. What you got? A bit of 80s. Thanks, man.
I'm waiting for some. What do you want? I'm waiting for some.